So we're out on FSX 2020, trying out a long drive competition. Looks like the leader's at 376 yards. And we're set up on hole number 12. We get five shots to have added here. I don't know what kind of tee box this is, but it's set up for a fade shot, and a fade is not gonna win any long drive competitions, but we're gonna swing for everything we got anyway and see how we go. That's a long way off the lead, that's for sure. Well, that's one good one in the short stuff. Late, really late. Definitely looks like we want to be down that right side. That's a high ball flight. What do we have for a spin on that one? 2800. Last shot. I think 349 was our best. Wrong direction. All right. Looks like third place. Oh, 376, that's a long drive. What other ones we got here? Try a broken tee out. Quite the hole for a long drive comp. What we got here? 285. It looks like you gotta hit a drive, and I didn't actually see who's in the lead and what that length is. 343. See how we do here. Gotta kind of skirt the corner here a little bit. That's not it. I hit that one solid. But I needed it to go left. I did it again. All right. Come on, draw. can't get it around that corner. Shoot. Well, that's not an easy one to go after with the big hook. I got one more. Yeah, that's a tough one to try to make long drives on. It's a real tough one. Fourth place. And all on the last, I guess that was shot number four, maybe.